Hello, I'm Hilary Sutcliffe from Society Inside. We're an NGO that looks at all sorts of issues of trust and ethics and responsibility. So, business ethics. Many small companies think this is just for the big boys. They think, well, when we get bigger, we'll do all that. We just kick that can down the road for another day. And part of the problem is even knowing what is ethics. It all seems so woolly and difficult. So a group of us from the Values, Ethics and Innovation Council of the World Economic Forum put together a little booklet to help companies make a start. So we think they should see ethical issues for what they really are, one of their biggest hidden commercial risks. And here are three things we recommend. Firstly, put ethical issues on your risk register. And if you haven't got a risk register, get one of those. And if it's up there with all those money things, it's going to be much easier to take it seriously. But most of the issues which cause problems in the ethical area have been hiding in plain sight all along. Someone, usually employees, have been flagging them up for ages. So number two, make it normal, make it easy to bring up and discuss tricky issues internally. Reward people for this gold dust intel they're giving you and don't fire them, which sometimes happens. But ethical issues really are often tricky with no easy answers. How to be fair to your people and suppliers and not go bust is probably top of the list of most companies at the moment. So number three, be collaborative in resolving these issues. Don't do it on your own. Involve others, particularly those people who are affected by the decision. But also remember, finding new ways to solve problems is the best catalyst for innovation that you'll find. So you could also see this as a really smart way to do things differently and to innovate. So if you're interested, have a look at our little booklet, check out the Institute of Business Ethics new toolkit, and give it a go.